All right, I'm going to do things backwards today. First, I'm going to share a previous reel I've made, and then I'm going to come back and talk to you about it. Yesterday, when we were talking about a deep squat, I was getting messages from a lot of people saying, like, from this reel. I can figure out other ways to get the motion from my knees or from my hips or from my back to work on getting into the deep squat. But actually, I'm limited in my ankle mobility, and what can I do to address that? So this reel that I just shared with y'all shows you three different ways to stretch your calves, one in standing, one in sitting, and one kind of in like kneeling on one knee. And if you're somebody who has a high arch or your feet tend to roll out, any of these stretches would probably work for you. Experiment with them, see which ones feel like more of a stretch or which ones you like better. And then practice that, and you will work up to being able to get the ankle range of motion that helps you to get all the way into that deep squat. But if you have flat feet, you might need to consider things in a different way. So when you have flat feet, you have feet that like to roll in, and you have less skill in rolling out. So the thing that's really cool about the deep squat is that it rolls your foot out for you. But if you get into that squat position, even if you're not to the bottom of it, and you don't have the motion in your ankle to bend far enough to get all the way down, then rolling out only gets you so far. And so that's what this reel I just shared with y'all is about, is the people whose feet tend to roll in, you need to learn to stretch your feet with them rolled out. So that could be a deep squat. It could be practicing that position. It could be learning to control your foot in that half kneeling position and then stretching it from that controlled raised arch position without letting them flop in. Or it could be sitting and turning your foot at an angle before you stretch so that you're not allowing it to go into that rolled in position.